Good morning, students. How are you all? Yes, you all are fine. So today we are going to start with number name. Numbers, names. As in the previous class, you have studied 1 to 100 the number names. So in the second standard, you are going to study the number names from 1 to 1,000. Are you ready? Yes. So repeat after me. ONU1, TWO2, THREE3, FOUR4, FIVE5, SIX6, SEBEN7, EIGHT8, NINE9, TEN10, ELEBEN11, TWELBE12, THIRTEEN13, FOURTEEN14, FIFTEEN15, SIXTEEN16, SEBEN17, EIGHTEEN18, NINETEEN19, TWENTY1. So repeat after me. TWENTY20, ONE21, TWENTY20, TWO22, TWENTY20, THREE23, TWENTY20, FOUR424, TWENTY20, FIVE5, TWENTY20, SIX26, TWENTY27, TWENTY28, TWENTY29, THIRTY. So now repeat after me. THIRTY, THIRTY-FIVE, 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 THIRT pen. Yes, you have to write neatly and with a good handwriting. Okay, that also in SLA, right? Today's day, I'm write SLA. That also one below the other. 10 numbers has to be fit in one page. Okay, will you all write it? Yes, good students. So now, everybody open your textbooks, that is mathematics or math textbook, and open the page number 7. In the last class, we have studied numbers up to 999. We have just started that chapter. Yes, first chapter. In that, we have finished only one page. Yes. So now, open the page number 7 and go to 6th part. A1. Yes, arrange in ascending order. Arrange in ascending order. Do you know what is the meaning of ascending order? Do you have any idea? Yes, in previous class you have studied. In the first standard you have studied. Once more I am going to repeat that. Ascending order is nothing but from a small number to a big number. Chick number dinda dodd number. Now we are ascending order. And that karitivi. From a small number to a big number, we call it as ascending order. Shall we do the example? Yes. 1515, 1919, 3131, 1 and then 6. Can you tell me which is the smallest number? First one? Yes, ascending order is nothing but from a small number to a big number. In this, which is the small number? Yes, 1 is the small number. Next, little bit bigger number is which? 6, yes. Again, little bit bigger, that is 15. Yes, very good. Next, little bit more than the 15. Little bit bigger than the 15? Yes, 19. Little bit bigger than the 19 is nothing but 30. Wow. For this, we call it as ascending order. Yes, did you all get it? Shall I do one more sum? Yes, this sum is from your textbook. You have to do it by yourself, but still, ma'am will show you all. Okay, ascending order is nothing but from a small number to a big number. We call it as ascending order. So, which is the smallest number here? Yes, very good. 10. Next comes here 23. Very good, students. Next, 35. Next, is it 56? No. Then it is 41. Next, then comes the 56. For this, we call it as ascending order. Ascending order is nothing but from a small number to a big number, we call it as a ascending order. You have to do this sum. Next, we will go for the descending order. Descending order is nothing but from a big number to a small number. This also you have studied in first standard. Yes, once more shall I repeat? Descending order is nothing but from a big number to a small number. We call it as descending order. So tell me, in this which is the bigger number here? Do you have any idea? Yes, students are very intelligent. Yes, 91 is the bigger number. Next, 14 is the bigger number. Next, 13 is the bigger number. Yes, then comes 12. Then comes 11. Very good. For this, we call it as descending order. Shall we do one more sum? Yes. Now tell me, in this, which is the bigger number here? Can you see? Yes. So, 85 is the bigger number. Little bit smaller than the 85 is 81. Smaller than the 81 is which? 76. Again, little bit smaller than that is 68. Again, little bit? Yes, 55. For this, we call it as descending order. Do you have any doubts? Very good. But for that also, you have to write the SLA. Today's date and the SLA. Okay? Good, students. In the 7th minute, can you see? Write the numbers in expanded form. In the first standard, you have studied. What is this expanded form? I have told you a regrouping of numbers. In the first standard, have you remembered that? We have to cut the number and we have to one, two numbers will get separated there. Yes, do you remember? If you don't remember, once more I am going to explain here. Write the numbers in expanded form. Okay. Now, example I have given here, 64. Do you know what is the expanded form? We are going to cut the number according to their place value. Yes, now I am going to break this number. What I am going to do this? I am going to break this number. What is expanded form? Expanded form is nothing but we are going to break the number. Yes, I am going to break this number. Yes, did I break the number? Yes. Now 4 is different, 6 is different. So what is the 4 place? 4 place will become as your 1's place. And what is the 6th place? It will become as a 10th place. This 10s and 1s is nothing but we call it as place value. The place of this 4, the place of this 6. So for that we call it as expanded form. We are going to break the number. We are going to break the number according to that place value. So 6 comes in 10th place and the 4 comes in 1's place. So 6 plus 4. Did you all get how to write? Next, here 1 comes in 10's place and the 5 comes in 1's place. So 1 plus 5. Similarly here, 1 and 19, 9. So 1 and 9 is nothing but 19. I am going to cut this number. So 9 will become as here 1's and and this one will become as your tens. Yes. So this value you have to mention in this dashes. What is tens here? One is tens. What is nine? Nine is nothing but one. So one and nine. For this we call it as expanded form. Do you all remember? I have told you all. In one bundle there are tens. So what it becomes? Do we say it as 10? No, 1 tens. If it would be 2 bundles, then you would say 26. Can we say 26? No, we would say 2 tens. Did you all get that? Yes. Now write the numbers in short form. They have given us in expanded form. They have given us the expanded form. We are going to write only the value. We are going to write the value, that is the short form or a standard form. We say that short form or a standard form. Fourth, that example, 6 tens plus 0 ones is nothing but 60. Can you tell me how did you get 6 tens? Because there are 6 bundles. In one bundle, there are only 10 sticks. That way in 6 bundles, how many sticks? 60 sticks are there. Can we say it as 60? No, we say it as 6 tens. Here also 4 tens plus 5 ones. What it becomes? 45. Next comes 6 tens plus 1 ones. So it becomes 61. Can you tell me why only 1 ones has come? Because there is only 1 one, only 1 per stick is there. So I have written only 1. So there is only 5 sticks. So we have said only 5 ones. Okay, single we call it as 1. If there is a bundle of sticks, then we say it as 10. Did you all get this part? Is there anything doubts? Okay, so you have to complete your HLA. The remaining sums you are going to do it by yourself. And you are going to complete your